What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to lock your Messages app on your iPhone using your Face ID or a passcode. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Settings application. From here, scroll down and tap on Face ID and Passcode. You will be required to enter your passcode, and then you can enable or disable Face ID for all of these options. Tap on Other Apps. You will see a list of applications that have requested to use Face ID in the past, and you should enable it for the Messages application, WhatsApp, or any other messaging app you wish to lock. When this is done, head back to your main settings, scroll up and tap on Screen Time. In your Screen Time settings, select App Limits. We will next add a limit for the apps you wish to lock on your device. All locked apps can be unlocked using Face ID or your passcode. When looking for the messaging app, expand your social apps and make your selection. Tap on Next and set your time limit to 1 minute and select Add. As you can see, a new app limit will be created. Next, when using the limited application for 1 minute, you will be prompted to enter your passcode to continue using it. Every time someone tries to use this app in the next 24 hours after 1 minute of usage, the person will be asked to enter the user passcode to authenticate their usage. All of these steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.